the problem that I've had is logging out of my iPad. Say you want to give it to a family member, but you don't want them to be able to access your accounts, or you just am selling your device, but you want to leave some apps on. Facebook is tricky. You'll go online and you'll look into how to log out. So if I, you know, you log into the account and it tells you right off the hop to go down here to menu, and you go into the your privacy settings, your settings and whatnot, right? You go down here into settings and privacy, you go into settings, they tell you, and you kind of wibble wobble through this thing, no matter how it comes, and security and logins, and you go look around and you try to log out of your iPad, and you log out, you click on, you click the three dots, and you go, not you, log out. No matter what you do, okay, it takes you in a direction where you keep on having to log out, and you keep coming back to this page. No matter if you have multiple accounts that you log in, you're always going to see them here, and you're going to want to get out of Messenger also. So what do? Well, you log into your Facebook app and see down here, I finally found it, click the gear. You bring the gear up and then you can turn off notifications, and this little red thing right here, remove saved login info. That is it. Remove it. Boom. Remove account. Pop. It is no longer on your iPad. And you can double check, you know, double check and go and look and try to log in, and boom, it's amazing. So this is really the cleanest way of doing it. You can also go over to Messenger, that, and it'll now kick you out of that also, instead of continue to log you in all the time, because it's an account. So it's not going to see it. Make sure all your passwords are gone from your password manager and all the rest of the fun stuff, because you can go in circles for this. Anyway, I hope that helps, how to truly log out of your username and passwords that are saved on your device and get it off it. So then you can sell or donate or give your iPad away, or iPhone. This also works also. Thank you very much. If you have any comments, leave them in the comments below. And remember to subscribe and check out these two videos too. They're pretty cool for Facebook related info also.